Hi, I'm Dylan with Mastercam, and in this video, I want to show you some of the in-process stock model display options in Mastercam 2020. If I highlight this stock model to review it, I can see that it overlaps my part, which makes it hard to tell how much material is left in certain areas. Ideally, I'd like the stock model to be transparent so I can see the finished part inside. This would give me a better idea of how much stock is left and help me make the most efficient choices moving forward. If I open the parameters for the stock model and adjust the material that's been assigned to it, I can select the glass material option. The glass material gives me a range of transparencies to choose from. I'll choose one with a medium transparency for now. I've set the material for my stock model, but as you can see, the transparency hasn't changed yet. This is because I haven't enabled material on the View tab. With material enabled on the View tab, I get a much better picture of where I have remaining stock. Material rendering can be customized for all surfaces and solid bodies, not just stock models. Another option I can take advantage of is changing the color of the stock model. By assigning a different color to each stock model I create, I can easily determine which operations cut which areas, even on complex overlapping cuts. Let's look at these rest roughing operations. I have an initial roughing operation with a large tool, and then several more roughing operations to machine the pocketed areas with a smaller tool. Because there are some complex contours and very small stepovers in my toolpaths, my toolpath display is somewhat cluttered. I've assigned different colors to each stock model I've created after each operation, with purple set as the color for the first roughing operation, and green and pink for the subsequent toolpaths that are going back with a smaller tool to machine the remaining stock. This is a visually busy stock model, and if each model was left in the default gray color, it could be very difficult to pick out remaining stock that needed attention. By applying these colors, I can tell that in this area, for example, I'm not actually removing any material after that first roughing operation. This is a good visual cue that tells me I should go back and look at this operation and possibly make some adjustments. In this case, my maximum cut depth on this operation was too shallow and didn't allow the tool to cut all the way to the bottom of the surface. Stock model display options are an important tool for organizing and visualizing toolpath results, especially as your models get more complex.